wish we didn't have to do this with all the cameras here, but unfortunately that's what pays the bills, right? You know how it is.
Can nobody help me for me, dude? There's a white one! There's a white one, dude!
I didn't see it!
I seen it, dude! We're in deep. This whole crew's in deep now.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River, country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia.
Like exactly where we're going.
When's the last time you guys were in Michigan?
Yeah, we slept here once.
That's back when you guys were staying at fans' houses.
That was at least like 4 years ago.
We haven't been back. I don't know why. A lot of fans in Michigan though. We're gonna stay incognito for a bit.
And night robbers stop me on the freeway. No cash, baby, I'm a cheapskate. Work a graveyard shift on a weekday.
Badge is here for the last prank. And Vince from the Ghostbusters
program. I don't know if we've addressed the muzzy yet.
Yeah, I had the muzzy in Texas and I just feel like it's good luck. I was gonna shave it, but I thought it'd be great for the prank. Let me know, comment. Keep the muzzy, delete the muzzy.
Badge! Good to see you.
Hey, how you doing?
Vince, Badge?
Pretty good, how about you?
About your camera?
Yeah, about the camera.
Yeah. So you excited to be on the other end of the fence?
Oh, yeah.
That's a little less stressful.
Yeah. And Vince too.
Vince, I saw your audition tape. Are you playing that?
Hello, my name is Dilip Punjabi, the official anthropologist of NELK Productions. I am here to shut down your operations for taking the egg of a Bigfoot.
I guess we'll figure it out tomorrow. They're not pulling anything tonight, that squad, but maybe they will.
So you still believe in Bigfoot though, right?
Absolutely. I mean, I heard that thing, and it wasn't nothing else in the forest that could be, but I could definitely present to you the idea that something more is going on here than you suspect on the surface. We're doing the game, we're doing the prank, but something else outside of us could be paying attention to us.
Don't trip me up before bed, Badge.
Rise and shine. How you feeling, Jimmy?
Great, had my morning coffee. Need a dart soon and ready to go.
You're treating this role like you're in Titanic 2 or some shit.
Gotta be in character. Okay, boys, today's a big day. A lot of people ask what I do at NELK. Today is the day I get paid the big bucks. I'm going and plucking the costume of Bigfoot. Not a lot of people wake up and say, I'm dressing up as Bigfoot. That's why you're not here, and I am, unfortunately. So, it's one of the biggest days of the year.
So. All right. It's good.
Holy shit.
Bro, finding that in like the forest is pretty fucked.
This is made from breakaway plastic, so if you drop it, it's gonna be.
So it's a different Bigfoot costume this time?
A bodysuit, a muscle suit, and a fur.
You gotta do this fast.
Okay.
Well, yeah.
You gotta practice, right?
If I have to pee like during the thing, like I'm gonna pee through the costume.
No, kidding.
Bro, what?
I can take this home in my suitcase.
You can come out of the woods.
Yeah,
it's not about coming out of the woods, it's about just don't come too close to us. And with this realistic of a costume, you can definitely come out of the woods. Like, this is fun.
Yeah, dude. You'll pause that on it?
Take a second, pause the video, drop a thumbs up for how much effort we put into this fucking video. Drop a comment too. Let's run up the likes and comments, boys. We put so much work into this video.
Yo!
Dude, that's crazy. Teeth even kind of like move.
That's fucked. How's it going? This is my associate Badge.
Badge?
Hi there.
Nice to meet you. The first activity we got was my little boys were like 9 years old. I was walking, so I thought I was a hunter in a ghillie suit. I seen him first, and then he see me, he did this. And froze up. So I didn't even flinch, I kept walking. I'm getting closer. He's getting bigger, my heart's starting to pump. He's all gillied out, you know, I don't know if he got a gun. And then I turned right in front of him and I'm looking up to him. His eyes were so red, they looked like they were full of blood. And his eyes did like this, wham, wham, they locked in on me.
Did you say wham?
Wham, you know, wham.
I noticed Lil Baby has wham in his Instagram bio too. I wonder if that has anything to do with it.
I just, you know, how it just swiveled.
Me and Badge have a friend that we believe is psychic.
You said the word psychic? He is a psychic shapeshifter. I got the papers where I said that.
Well, Tony, I say we should probably make use of Onnegut all the time we can. Let's go into the conference room. The guys you're about to meet in here are investors. Just be, they're big guys though.
I think that's
true.
How's it going,
guys?
Hi.
Hey.
How you doing?
All right. This is the sighting around Midland, right?
It is.
Around Midland. Okay. I told you guys about this one.
Yep.
Yeah. Okay.
I'm all Bigfoot. I'm all Bigfoot, you know. A mark can't get by me, even in the city. He'll use animals. He'll use trees. He'll even push down the railroad sign because he hates the railroad.
Why?
Maybe because it brings modernization.
We have a male captive in San Diego.
Damn, dude.
We have footage, we have photos. We're not putting it out though, like I said, because once you put it out, everyone's gonna come for us. So what are we here to find today?
We are here to find the Bigfoot Sasquatch, a female.
We're here to find a female.
That's right. And let me tell you something about a female.
You're a smart guy.
I was just gonna tell you something. 11:30, the Bigfoots were yelling in the back and my boys were walking, but it was a female, and she was screaming, like she was in agony.
You're telling us that you know where a female is.
It was a female.
Makes you so sure that there's a female there?
Well, there was little baby footprints too, and it was screaming, and I don't know, man. And I got some stuff in the snow where maybe one was having it's like blue and yellow, or maybe where they manifest.
Would there be any kind of political correctness? Maybe if we did get a male, just to satisfy the Democrats, like maybe have two gay Bigfoots.
Oh, yeah, no, absolutely.
We should have diversity.
I think that'd be probably a good...
Just for some PC media bullshit.
I totally agree.
But, I mean, I want to breed them. I want to make little baby Bigfoots, you know what I mean? We could have an island and put all the Bigfoots on the island, like some Jeffrey Epstein type shit. Like, we could be those type of people, you know? Like, just run shit.
Man, can I say something without the cameras being on?
No.
Okay, forget it. Okay, I'm good.
Well, we could probably put them down.
Let me tell you, man, my activity was so good, it was better than sex. You know, you ever hear that standing, what's his name? The standing guy in Canada?
Sasquatch, Ontario.
Okay.
That guy's a phony, though.
That's right. But let me tell you, I happened to me.
You know he tried to fuck my wife, too?
Oh, my God.
I went to a Bigfoot convention. I go to the bathroom for 10 seconds, he's fucking hitting on my wife.
Oh, dude.
If I ever see him, I'll fuck him up.
Let me tell you something, man. 20 minutes.
His paw prints are fake, too.
I thought that, man. I thought that Bigfoot was fake. That picture that, like, look, that juvenile.
Yeah.
I mean,
he's not even good at Photoshop, too. It's like, buddy, update your Photoshop, you know? Like,
it ain't no primate like you think. I'm telling you, they got supernatural abilities. Maybe there's a status.
There's levels. You heard Levels by Meek Mill? I think he wrote the song about that, because they can be primates, then the next level is like telepathic shit.
See, because everyone I've seen, they shapeshifted.
Let's fucking get something that we could prove, and let's get something that we could sell.
Let's talk about what we're looking at. Yeah.
Think of Jurassic Park, but dinosaurs aren't real. Bigfoot's real. We want to open a Bigfoot theme park. We have one captured, so they can come see it already. But if we get the female, we could breed them. It's like a fucking zoo. It's like we hit the fucking jackpot.
Gee, I'll see.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, that's like, wow.
So use the perk to bring everybody in.
Let's walk them through it.
Yeah.
Oh my God, this is deep, dude.
Okay. So, walk in, ticket office. We'll charge for parking too. So we'll absolutely just rinse. We'll just rinse all the customers. Tony, $25 just for parking. Just for parking. So what?
Man, that's
1,000 people a day, $25 of parking.
Oh my God.
Maybe charge $35 for spots close up.
We're gonna
easy rinse right away. All right, then you walk in.
Directly behind the main entrance, we've got the Bigfoot Museum.
We'd love to talk about maybe purchasing some of your...
You can have it all.
Yeah.
You can have. Well, I trust you guys.
We'd like to purchase it.
You can have it all.
We'll talk about that after.
I'll give it to you today.
I'll put you in touch with my lawyer after.
I ain't worried about it. Yeah, I feel good with you guys. I do, man.
This is the basic concept.
So it's like we're gonna call this one the Big Foot Bar, so people can go in there and, you know, get fucked up and shit. For the waterfall, I want to make like a secret room because all the birds are gonna want to go to the waterfall and shit. Me and you could take birds back there and just pipe them and shit. Like, cause they're all gonna want to come see Bigfoot. You know how many birds are gonna want to see
Bigfoot? So you know, man, you know,
take them back in the waterfall, build a little pine room back there.
I'm hooked on the birds.
No, like girls. Yeah, cause they're all gonna want to come see Bigfoot. We're gonna have the hottest girls in the world coming to see Bigfoot. But me and you could have like a roster of like girls, right? Like,
yeah, I mean, I want to talk about
it. Oh, okay. All right,
I'm
my
trying
bad.
To walk this straight in there.
Oh, yeah, let's focus on money. That's my bad. And here's the best part. Meet Bigfoot.
There he is.
That's it.
We'll have him in captive, in his habitat, and hopefully we'll have the female as well.
Damn.
He seems happy too.
Damn.
It's a fucking win-win.
That is.
I mean, he's crying a lot and shit, but like,
I was crying a lot too.
Yeah, yeah, it's probably tears of joy.
Yeah.
It's like crying a lot though, but like,
damn, dude.
So you can make this happen for us.
I would do anything. Let me tell you.
If we can catch a female, we are gonna be the richest motherfuckers. I want you to meet Rafiki.
How you doing?
Oh no, he's deaf. He's deaf, he can't hear you. He asked what hair gel you use in your hair.
It's called Rave number 5.
He asked where do you buy it? CVS?
General Dollars.
He says thank you. He like senses some good energy about you. He says you guys are gonna make a great team.
Got it,
and he's
boss.
Very excited for the day.
I got your back.
We like a local to lead us. That's what Badge did. Badge led us to a general direction. And then from there, what Rafiki says goes. And I want you to trust us on that. It's the best fucking investment I ever made. We brought him in from fucking Africa like 6 years
ago. I see the marks everywhere I go. It's just not a certain area, but I see the woods where he has his temper tension, like, you know what I mean? Like he's been through there and just laid him down. He's bending down the light poles. He's pulling
like
off
trees, but like
pulling off the electric poles off the wooden poles, pulling the box.
So now you've kind of trained yourself to spot this.
A mark can't get by me.
Yeah.
Well, I think you and Rafiki are going to make an excellent
duo. Oh, yeah, I know we are. I know we are, dude. My heart's pounding big time, brother.
Let's roll.
I'm ready.
Do we have our expedition cards ready?
This is my son, man. He's the best Bigfoot artist in the world. I'm really proud of this one. Jason. This is what happened to me right here. That's what happened to me.
When they're looking at you.
These two, that's how close I was. Ask him, can he come look at these? See, I thought the same thing. Them Thai kickers, I'm a martial artist.
What are you doing, Muay Thai?
Yeah, let him keep it. Okay. Tell him he can have it.
He's happy.
That's nice, ain't it? I love that, dude.
He loves that simple, dumb shit.
Yeah.
Don't even gotta pay him. So just feed him a little bit of water.
Yeah. Here's the owl. Remember I told you I had the connection with the owl and the hawks and the eagles? I caught the owl.
Mind if I show this to the camera?
Yeah. Good.
Curious.
Yep. And
he sometimes hears shit in the trees too. But it's weird because he's deaf, but he hears shit in the trees.
That's crazy, dude.
Rafiki wants to know if there's somewhere that he could perform a ritual.
Yeah.
Is there like a point of elevation he could get on somewhere? Like a roof or something?
Just don't be careful now. It's kind of rainy and slippery. I don't want to get sued. And let's get closer. There we go.
Can't have anything happen to this guy.
Yeah, you ain't lying. You got to be careful. Oh, oh, oh.
Close your eyes.
Ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay supposed to be the
I think so, yeah. Never asked me to do that. I think Rafiki wants you to scream with him. Rafiki says he has a very strong connection with you. He's never had that with anybody.
I think we should just ride out there by my old place and maybe you could get a feel of it.
I say we start trying spots. I mean, I think you guys, I don't know. It's all a connection. I mean,
That's right, dude. I know that. You know, sometimes the public, they'll cut the marks and he'll come back and remark it. They don't see that. He has his last word. He's having his last word.
Facts. We should go. Can we ride in the same car?
We all see why not.
He's using the poles now. Every kind of pole. Light poles, electric poles, fence poles.
What usually happens when we drive, he starts to freak out. And that's when we know when to stop. He knows when we're in the general vicinity.
Okay, I got that. I'm having like withdrawals because I ain't like...
You're about to get your fix.
Yeah, you got that right. Can I say something? Are you guys ready? Are you ready?
I think so.
From the hoodlums in the hood to the Bigfoots in the woods, obsessing, possessed by Manitou, champ of the Yetis. Through his eyes, I can see that he's left his mark on me. Hooked like no other, it's like Manitou's my brother. Yeti's on, you're not alone. Like a camera, I use negatives for my quest of Bigfoot. All those Bigfoot whisper wannabes on TV ain't got nothing on me. I have no doubt I can call the killer rushing out. Qualified, certified, Yetified, 100%. Challenge anyone and Yeti. I'm a Bigfoot rebel because they took me to the next level. The best, not like the rest. I can find any Bigfoot nest. Tested and accepted when others run, I stay for fun. Not out for the kill, in it for the thrill. Can't be frightened because I've been enlightened. I've been absorbed. I've been tagged. I've been checked. I've been read to the day I'm dead. 100%.
Let's go.
Wow.
That fired me up.
Dude, ain't nobody got more passion than me, dude. I asked the Bigfoot to come up to me right up. It's like I went up to him. I'm not scared, dude. I'm not even scared of the Russian killer. What's the matter with them Russians? Okay, right here. See, right here. Right here. Right there.
A lot of people would think that that's because of that huge wood chipper I saw on his property.
Yeah, no,
but that's
dude.
Not me and you.
And we could have went down that road.
It was a huge wood chipper he had.
We could have.
It didn't look like the same cut.
Yeah. They mimicked the owls, the coyote.
And most people would think that that's just actually a coyote.
No, it's
instead of a Bigfoot mimicking a coyote.
And sometimes
the average dumb person would be like, no, that's just a coyote.
And let me tell you,
but
man.
Me and you.
And let me tell you something.
We know it's actually a Bigfoot.
Manitou, champ of the Yetis, and his gang of shapeshifters. He's not always alone. Sometimes a dog man's with him.
Okay, we're getting close.
Look at the fence pole. Go back. Can you back up?
Wait, just shut up, Tony. Where? Just right go there. Straight a little more.
Man, we can't. Can we go out? These are people, private people. Can we get in trouble?
That deep out there?
I have no idea. This is like private property. I don't even know if we can do this, bro.
You said you weren't scared of the Russians.
Oh, no. But I'm just saying, you know.
About the Russians.
Well, I mean, I'll follow you.
Let's all line up. Straight. I think he's gonna perform another ritual.
Oh!
Shh. Shut the fuck up.
What? What? Do you hear something? I just saw something moving in the tree line.
I saw the trees.
No, man, there. I seen it. White one. I seen it, dude.
I didn't see it.
I seen it.
Jason?
Really? He's right there. I can show you where he was. Right there. I can't believe nobody else seen him.
What did you see?
A white one. It was a white one, dude.
Really, a white one?
Yeah. Man, my heart's pumping, dude.
Should we just go?
I want to go.
Okay, let's go. Let's go this way. There's an entrance right here.
I never did no shit like this.
We're going to find you, Bigfoot. Your pinky says this way. Do one more mating call.
Oh, dude, it's marked. It's marked right there. It's marked.
Rafiki says you guys should do a call right here.
Hey, white hair, dude. Get this fucking hair, dude. Get it. White hair. Right here. Right there, dude. I'm on it, dude. Oh, can nobody help me for me, dude?
Well, give Rafiki some credit.
Oh yeah, I know. I'm just saying. It's in me, dude.
Listen, I don't like how this is turning
into... nighttime?
I don't like how this is turning into a competitive thing.
No, it's not. It's just, I'm natural, dude. Come on, man. Oh. All right, he wants me to pound my chest. Here. I'm doing it, dude. I'm doing it.
I'll hold your jacket, Tony. We know who you chose in Super Smash Bros. Let's go.
Hey, my heart's pumping, dude. Nobody else seen him? Nobody else seen him? Man, I'm telling you, I got the Bigfoot bug. And I can't get rid of it, dude.
You're gonna get him.
I know, don't worry, Mio, don't worry, Mio. It's all right, Mio. I know, Mio, don't worry about it. I ain't gonna let him mess with you.
Tony, he can't hear you.
I know.
Mark! Right there.
Definitely a mark.
Let's continue on. Finger Figgy says this way.
Damn, I see that.
Don't touch that! Don't touch that!
What the fuck is that?
What the hell? What the hell, dude?
Don't touch that!
No. Take a
what
picture!
What the fuck is that?
Egg! It's a female! An egg! Dude, we gotta take it!
That's not a Bigfoot egg.
What the fuck is it then? You tell me!
Bigfoots don't lay eggs!
Alright! Well, you tell me what it is! A thunderbird? It looks like an egg to me!
It's a rock!
Is it?
Don't!
Shit, it's not a rock.
What is it?
Feel it.
Dude, what is that? What is that, dude? What is it, Mimo? What is it?
Rafiki says it's an egg.
I told you!
I thought Bigfoots didn't lay eggs.
Maybe that's why that female was screaming in my yard with agony. A big ass thing like that coming out of her shit.
Out of her back?
My wife will tell you what she heard. Dude, you need to take that. We need to take this, dude. Don't touch, we shouldn't have touched it.
I
touched it. Oh my God, we touched it, dude.
My fingers are so itchy.
We touched it, dude.
Oh shit, we touched that, dude. Maybe we shouldn't have touched it. Oh my god, dude, this is new. This is crazy. Yeah, yeah. You the man, brother. You the man. Damn.
What should we do?
Man, I want to take it. I want it.
Normally they protect their nests of some sort, but I've never seen an egg like that.
What else can it be? Tell me, what else can it be? I never seen nothing like that, dude. We found hair, we found footprints, and we found...
Careful, careful, careful.
Look at him smile, look at him smile. That's good, that's good. Can I?
Yeah.
I just want to hold it, too.
Be careful, Tony. Get a phone of Tony with the egg.
Smell it. Smell that. Smell. Oh, smell. Anybody else want to smell it?
It smells like...
Yeah!
German hooker pussy.
Something. Look at it. Oh my god, dude, this is something way out of category.
That's hard to
believe. Oh my god, dude. We need to take it, dude. The fiend. No.
Hey.
No.
Hey, fuck, give me that.
Hey.
Give me.
The female's gonna come. If we leave it here, he's gonna come wherever that egg's at. They're gonna follow us, dude.
I don't need permission.
I'm with you guys. I'm with you. I don't care.
Mr. Gray, we weren't able to find the female, but we found an egg. I just told the photographer, check your email. He just emailed you a photo. So we don't know what it is. It looks like an egg. But Tony led us to victory. He totally found the egg. He's a great local. We're gonna bring it back to Tony's probably. Okay. Give it all to him? All right.
No, man.
Thanks, boss.
I'm dedicating this to you guys.
Thanks, boss.
You just keep it. You just keep.
No, we're taking the egg.
Yeah, you keep it.
The investors want to pay
you. Yeah, you keep it, man. Put it on your thing, what you got.
This for you. $15,000.
Damn. Bless your heart, brother, man.
Well, it's from the investors. Damn. But the egg's mine.
Yeah.
The egg's ours.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, dude.
Tony, I told you, we pay cash.
Oh, my God, dude. Oh, my God. I need my, man, my daughter, she needs to live. Thank God she got the car today. And her blood's bad. She needs to live there.
I say we fuck off with the egg.
Yeah.
Where's the egg?
Hey, I'm getting a bad headache, dude.
Let's go. Let's get out of here.
I feel like they picked me. I feel like they picked me, dude. Oh, my God, dude.
Whoa. The fuck is that?
See?
What the fuck is that?
It's out of nowhere. Water. You said there's water. Oh, hey, come on back. Tell them come back. They said he seen the water. Who felt the water?
Tony, get the fuck out of the forest.
Look at that, dude. Take a picture.
Tony, get the fuck out of the forest.
I'm coming.
Let's go. We got what we needed.
Hey, there's a little water thing coming out the ground.
That's what we got to get out of here.
Oh, my God, dude. She's going to be mad. She's going to be mad, dude. We're in deep. This whole crew's in deep now.
Oh, fuck.
Guys, stop. Tony, stay still. He's right there.
There he goes! Yeah, did you see him?
We gotta run!
Did you see him?
We gotta run!
Did you see him?
Let's go!
Told you the white one, dude! Oh my god!
Start the car!
Did anybody get it on film?
Start the car!
Man, my heart's pumping, dude.
Let's go.
I got a bad headache.
You're good. Let's go.
Oh my god, dude. We had a sight. We got footprints. We got hair. Hey, we got everything. I told you they're not no damn. They're not no primate. They're different, dude. I never had so much activity like this at one hit with a bunch of people. I was always by myself.
I mean, what else could this be? It's not a rock.
I never seen nothing like that. This is wild, dude. Wow. Did you see it? Did you see it this time?
I never saw it.
Who seen it besides me and you?
Not me.
You didn't see it right there at the end?
No.
Come on, man. Nobody else seen it?
I just saw trees moving.
God, that egg is so crazy, dude. That is so crazy. Oh, my God. That's crazy, dude.
So what did we find today, Tony?
We found some Bigfoot activity that's out of the ordinary. I'm thinking it's an egg.
Is this your neighbor, Tony?
I don't know, man. I don't know who this is. Uh-oh, we're in trouble. Where's the egg?
On the ground.
Where's Abigail?
You in charge here?
Tony is.
I just live here.
You're in charge, buddy?
No, I just live here, man.
Do you have any idea how high up this goes?
No, I don't.
You're gonna be getting your tushy poked in Guantanamo for the rest of your natural life.
I never did nothing wrong in my life, man. I mean, good.
You got tangled up in government business with the Bigfoots. Bigfoots are interdimensional beings, and the U.S. government has been using them as bioweapons against the Chinese since at least 1972.
Why do you guys have it in your fucking possessions? It is illegal and unlawful. You understand me? They don't do this kind of shit in India.
No, man.
He's got a filthy mouth, but he's a hell of a scientist.
That's right, bitch.
Hey, listen, I don't care what you did or didn't do today. My business is that somebody here has our Abigail, the next United States bioweapon against China. And I intend to find it.
Man, please, I don't deserve anything.
Okay, we'll give you the egg.
How do you know Rafiki? He's special operations. Until he snapped and fragged a kindergarten in Bolivia. I've worked with Rafiki before.
Oh my God.
And he's got our Abigail.
Okay, if we give you the egg, just leave us alone.
I want the egg, and I want answers from Rafiki, and maybe we'll talk. Come back to old Agent Mullen. No, Rafiki, you put Abigail down gently.
Smash it, Rafiki, smash it.
No! No! No, Abigail!
Oh my God, dude. Oh my God.
This is what's gonna happen to me, man? This is all happening in my house?
I don't care about your house! We're gonna lose the war against the Chinese! Communism will prevail!
There it is. There's Project fucking Abigail.
Oh my God, dude.
Oh my God.
Oh my God, dude.
She was in her third trimester.
Oh shit.
We're gonna give her a Christian burial.
Oh, Christian burial.
I'm sorry, man.
It's Abigail.
I'm sorry.
It's Abigail.
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry, man. I didn't want it to break. Oh my God, I'm sorry.
Can we bury it?
You can
say a couple words.
Yes, please. I'm so sorry, Jesus. I'm sorry, God.
I'm sorry, Jesus, too. And Jesus, please let Abigail's mother have more offspring in the future.
I'm scared.
So that we might have an opportunity to finally defeat the evil empire of China.
I'm scared.
I've been absorbed. I've been absorbed. She's gonna follow. They follow me.
Can we bury him back there by the Jesus thing?
Yes.
She's gonna be so hot.
Speaks?
That's the first time I heard you talk.
Speaks?
That was the first time I heard you talk.
She would have been so hot.
Oh my God, dude. Oh my God, dude.
She would have been so hot. Do you agree? God.
Yeah.
She would have been hot as fuck, right?
Oh my God.
Rafiki. Tell Anthony that it was you who did this evil and not him.
I didn't do shit. This was all this guy's. This is all you. It's not me.
Listen, I'm sure you wouldn't want this getting back to the bureau that you let this egg crack. So why don't we all just shake hands and pretend this never happened?
Sure. Tony, this whole thing was a prank. All this shit was fake.
Come on, man.
You're on a prank show.
No, man. No, dude. Yeah. No, man.
The only thing that's not a prank is you get to keep the 15.
No, minutes. Man, is that white hair real or not?
No.
Oh, man. Man, that day I walked up to that Bigfoot, he could have broke my fucking neck, dude. I mean, I could have shook hands with him, you know what I mean?
Well, they are still out there, though. I believe it.
You're one of the kindest people I've ever seen, and I've only known you for about 5 minutes. You can keep hunting Bigfoot, you got that $15,000 to help your family.
Thank you.
And you're a part of this family now, too.
Thank you.
That sound great, baby?
Tony, we'll stay in touch.
These guys all really like you.
Thank you, man. Bless your heart. I never felt so much love in my life.
Aww.
I ain't lying.
Thank you, Tony.
I swear to God.
Yeah!
I ain't lying, man.
Give it up for Tony. Tony! Tony!
This guy's got a heart of gold.
From the hoodlums in the hood to the Bigfoots in the woods. Obsessed and possessed by Manitou, champ of the Yetis. Through his eyes, I can see that he has left his mark on me. Hooked like no other, Manitou's my brother. Yeti Zone, you're not alone. Like a camera, I use negatives for my cousin. Those Bigfoot Whisper wannabes on TV ain't got nothing on me. I have no doubt I could call the killer Russian out. Qualified, certified, yetified 100%. Challenge anyone and Yeti. I'm the Bigfoot rebel because they took me to the next level. The best. Not like the rest. I can fight any Bigfoot nest. Tested and accepted when others run. I stay for fun. Not out for the kill. In it for the thrill. Can't be frightened because I've been enlightened. I've been absorbed. I've been tagged. I've been checked. I've been read to the day I'm dead.
Tony!
Tony!
Where'd you guys come from?
You were the perfect guy.
Oh my God, dude. This is unreal, dude.
Crank badge last time.
Oh my
God. They did it to me already.
Oh my God.
So this is the third one.
This is our third time doing this. He was number two, and then now he joined us.
Wow, this, I didn't even...
Maybe you could join us.
Man, I thought you were so real. I thought I was going to jail.
Well, you'll be at work tomorrow with a whole new story.
Man, did you have me fooled, dude? Yes. Oh, my God.
If you guys want to see more of Danny, he has his own channel. You upload videos every week.
Every week, Sundays.
Every
Sunday.
Thanks
for bringing me out, man.
Every Holy Sunday, new Danny Mullen video. So, yo, make sure you guys go. Link in the description. Subscribe to his channel. Show him some love for that fucking performance. You're cracking me up. Alright boys, that video was fucking hilarious. Tony literally is the best guy. Like, he had me cracking up. The guy is an absolute heart of gold. If you guys want to see us do something for Tony to change his life, drop a thumbs up right now. Let's get this video to 200,000 likes. We'll fly to Tony, or we'll fucking fly him out to Cali, and we'll do something to change his entire life. The guy deserves it. He's an absolute fucking legend. I want to see him again. So run up the likes, run up the comments. And also, boys, we're going to do a new merch drop. It's been like 3 months. You guys have been asking for it. So we're doing it March 21st. So 2 weeks, save the date, lock it in. The countdown's on. It's going to be a fire-ass drop. We're going to reveal the entire collection in 1 week. Thank you, boys. Thank you for everything. This video is very, very fun. We put a lot of effort into it. Shout out to the whole team behind the scenes. And see you boys soon for a new video. Love you, guys.
I let my watch talk for me, my whip talk for me, my gat talk for me. Bah! What up, homie? My watch saying hi, shorty, we could be friends. My whip saying quit playing, bitch, get in.